Good morning. We are discussing the business mathematics. This is one of the important chapters for the CAT examination as well as the bank examination also, and for the business and business math and stats papers also. So we are discussing the linear equation of two variables. So first we understood what is the linear equation. Linear equation, the form of the linear equation is ax plus by plus c equal to 0, where a, b and c, these are the real number, and x and y, these are the variables. So when the two simultaneously linear equations are given, linear equation means highest power of the variables. What are the variables are here? Highest power of the variable is the what? It is called the linear equation. If the highest power variable is the 2, so it is a quadratic form. So if the two simultaneous linear equations are given, so we have the three kinds of result we are getting out of those two linear equations. So what the result we are getting? So we are getting the result if the two equations are given. Suppose that a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0 is the equation 1 is given, and a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0 is the equation 2 are given. So out of these we are getting the three kind of solutions. So first we are getting a unique solution. Unique solution means only one solution. Second, we are getting the infinite number of solution, meaning that with the 1 to infinity we are getting 1 to infinity, and at least you can sometimes see the at least one solution we are getting, and third is the no solution. It means we are getting there are no solution out of these two simultaneous equations. So what are the format where we can understood where we will get the unique solution, infinite number of solution, or the no solution? So for the unique solution, condition is that a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. If this condition are there, so we are getting the unique solution. For the infinite solution, we can say that a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. If this format we are getting, this kind of information we are getting, and out of these two simultaneous linear equations, so the infinite number of solutions are here, and no solution. For the no solution, the condition is that a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 is not equal to c1 by c2. So these are the certain conditions are there. These are the certain conditions are there. Where we can get the unique solution, infinite number of solution, or the no solution, or the no solution. So for the unique solution, we are having a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. For the infinite number of solution, we can say that a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. And for the no solution, we can say that a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 but not equal to c1 by c2. So these are some basic things regarding the linear equation. Now we are trying to solve the, there are some questions are there. Now if you see the first question, find k is here in the equation. Find k for which the system of the linear equation, two equations are given, x plus 2y equal to 3 and the 5 plus ky equal to minus 7. So here we can say that in the question number 1, a1 equal to 1 here, a2 is the 5, b1 it is given 2, and the b2 is the k, as well as the c1 is the 3 and c2 is the minus 7. Say that inconsistent. So what is the meaning of inconsistent? Inconsistent means no solution. If the two linear equations having the inconsistent system, then there is no solutions are there. So if there is no solution, then we have the option a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 is not equal to c1 by c2. On that condition, out of these two we can get the value of k, because in the b2 k is there. So we can say that 1 by 5 equal to 2 by k, on that condition k equal to 10. So this is the answer. In place of k, we are getting the value 10. Now the second question. Second question, we can say that it is given, find k for which the system 2x plus 3y minus 5 equal to 0 and 4x plus k, again k here, are equal to minus 10 equal to 0, has the infinite number of solutions. For the infinite number of solutions, we have the condition here, a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. We can take any two. We have to find out the k. So whether we can take these two. So in place of a1, we can write the 2 here. So 2 by 4. In place of a2, 4 is there. In place of b1, 3. And here the k. So if you cross multiply here, so k equal to 6. So we are getting the answer number. Question number 2 answers also. Now, coming to the next question. Coming to the next question, find whether the system of linear equation 2x plus 3y equal to 1. It is given 2x plus 3y equal to 1 and 4x plus 6y equal to 4. So here we can say that a1 equal to 2, a2 equal to 4, b1 equal to 3, b2 equal to 6. C1 equal to 1 and C2 equal to 4. We can take the plus and minus both the signs. So you have to find out whether it is a unique solution, infinite number solution or no solution. So on that condition, simply we have to find out, try to find out the ratio between the A1, A2, B1, B2 and C2, C1, C2. Then we decide that which kind of solution we are getting from this particular equation. So here you can say that A1 by A2 equal to 2 by 4 equal to 1 by 2. Here B1 by B2 equal to 3 by 6 equal to 1 by 2 and C1 by C2 equal to 1 by 4, this is not equal to 1 by 2. So its simple method is that A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 because both are equal here but not equal to C1 by C2, and this condition is following for the no solution. It means your answer will be here, you will get here the no solution. Now coming to the question number 4. Now coming to the question number 4, again it is saying that find the value of k such that the system has a zero solution, non-zero solution. It is saying that non-zero solution. What is the meaning of non-zero solution? Non-zero solution, it means we can say that the infinite number of solutions. It means there will be at least non-zero solution means at least one solution. We can say that at least one solution. So it is the infinite number of solutions. So again, condition is that a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. On that condition, we can say that 3 by k, because here equation are given 3x plus 5y equal to 0 and the kx plus 10y equal to 0. So 3 by k is equal to, you can say that 5 by k. On that condition, k equal to 6. So on that way, we can solve all the 4 questions, and I hope that you like this video, understood this one. If you like this video, please subscribe it. You will get the more video over this topic. Thank you very much.